Hello kitties, namaste. Very good children. What day today? Yes, today is a Friday. Yes children, on the Fridays we are learning some different rhymes and story. Today also we are going to listen story about lazy lion and clever turtle. Yes, do you want to know the lion? Yes. The lion is a king of forest. Yes, children. The turtle walks slowly, but it thinks very smart and clever. Okay, children. Come on, let us watch the story. How the lazy lion and clever turtle going to perform? Yes, come on, see here.
Once a lazy lion was waiting behind a tree to catch an animal. Yes, it's waiting. He saw a turtle walking slowly towards a pond and pounced on it. Now the turtle caught by lion. The clever turtle said, "My coat is very hard to eat, so soak me for a while and I will become soft." The lion liked the idea and put him in the water for some time. Now the turtle is in water, children. Every time lion asked if he became soft, the turtle always said no. Yes. After some time, the turtle said, "I am soft now, but not in the pond you are holding me." Very clever. So the lion dropped the turtle into the water and waited. The lion waited for so long. As soon as the lion left him, the turtle swam away very fast and escaped from the lion.
Okay, children, have you all watched the story? Yes, how was the story? Yes, it's very nice, no? You should also be brave and think clever like.